John Johnson with Allen Sells Florida at Keller Williams Peace River Partners Realty. I'm here to answer questions, and I've got one from John. And John says, I'm just starting to look for homes in your area. What's the first thing that I should do? Well, John, I'm very glad you asked that question. It's an important question, it's a critical question, and it's a very easy one for me to answer for you. The very first thing you need to do is get to a lender who does business in Florida, licensed in Florida, and get yourself pre-approved. I advise you strongly to use a local lender rather than your bank up north or what have you, or Quicken Loan or somebody like that, because there's some quirky laws in Florida that a lender really needs to be aware of. We often see loans falling apart right at the closing table or shortly before, and that's the last thing that we want to have happen. So getting yourself pre-approved is going to be important for you to understand exactly what amount of money you're going to be able to spend for a home. There's no sense looking at homes that you love, but ultimately it turns out you can't afford. That's a waste of time for you, and it gets your hopes up and makes you feel bad down the road. The other thing that getting pre-approved does, which is equally important, is it lets the seller of the property you ultimately make an offer on know that you are a strong candidate, that you have been considered by a bank, your credit's been judged, and you are considered to be a worthy prospect for a loan. And that's really important when about half of our buyers here are paying cash. So that's an absolute certainty from an availability standpoint. You want to make sure that you're running a close second in terms of assurance to the seller that you're going to be able to make that loan. My best advice to you is to contact my trusted professional in the mortgage business. Her name is Liz Besales. She works here in Punta Gorda, Port Charlotte with Van Dyke Mortgage, and they're a terrific company. Liz is a terrific lender. She's got a lot of patience. She's got a tremendous amount of knowledge across all spectrums of the mortgage business, whether it be FHA, conventional, VA, or FHA. She's going to be somebody who's going to really be able to help you understand just what your options are. So I'm going to follow up here with her contact information, and I invite you to call me or directly call Liz. She's terrific. She'll welcome your call. And once you get yourself pre-approved, pre-qualified for an amount of money, then you give me a call and we'll get out there on the road and get you into a house. All right. Thank you so much for watching. Thanks for the question. I think that's probably a very helpful one for an awful lot of people. So take care. I'll talk to you the next time. Again, please feel free to submit your questions. That's what I'm here for. Thanks so much.